A carbon monoxide alarm is a device that detects elevated levels of carbon monoxide and produces an audio and/or visual signal to help prevent carbon monoxide poisoning. While conducting NSPIRE inspections, look for carbon monoxide alarms in the inside and unit inspectable areas. Ensure that both NSPIRE and local code criteria are met during your inspection. Ask the building owner or participant if there are fuel-burning appliances or fireplaces in the building, and look for any type of fuel-burning equipment, such as a furnace, boiler, water heater, stove, dryer, or portable heater. Also ask if there are mechanical rooms, laundry areas, attached garages, or other areas where combustion gases could flow from one area to the unit. If any of these are present, verify that carbon monoxide alarms are installed in the correct locations based on the NSPIRE carbon monoxide alarm standard, as the source of carbon monoxide dictates where the alarms should be installed. For example, if the source is located within a sleeping room or within a bathroom attached to a bedroom, a carbon monoxide alarm is required within that room. If the source is located outside the room, such as in an attached garage or the kitchen, then the alarm should be installed in the immediate vicinity of the sleeping room. If carbon monoxide alarms are not installed in the required locations, cite a deficiency according to the NSPIRE standards. Note: a combination smoke and carbon monoxide alarm should be evaluated under both the carbon monoxide alarm and smoke alarm standards. Once you've located an alarm, verify that it is not blocked or covered, such as by a plastic bag, shower cap, paint, or zip tie. Press the test button if present. Watch to see if the light flashes, strobes, or changes pattern, and listen for the alarm to sound. If the alarm does not produce light, emit a sound, or is missing or damaged, it is a fail. Note: if the alarm does not have a test button, you are not required to test it. If you discover carbon monoxide alarms in non-required locations, be sure to test and inspect them. For every NSPIRE standard, review the health and safety determination for each deficiency. As a best practice for the HCV program, photograph life-threatening or 24-hour deficiencies for the inspection report. For more details about inspecting carbon monoxide alarms and other inspectable items, review the NSPIRE standards on HUD's website. Also review PIH notices, including 2022-01, for guidance that PHAs, owners, and participants must follow regarding carbon monoxide alarm installation and maintenance. To see more NSPIRE inspection videos and other training resources, visit HUD Exchange.